So water is always an issue for farmers, either not having enough or having too much or having it at the wrong time. In 2014, the governor signed the groundwater sustainability law, and by 2020, we have to have plans in place that are going to be the solution to how we're going to accomplish sustainability with our groundwater.